yeah, the part grew in a direction that was favorable to me and fun for me. And the first episode I ever remember that was like special for me was it was a Blair had a birthday party and Cyndi Lauper was the guest of honor. And they like, and Blair is busy with some other stuff. So she basically puts Dorota in front of Cyndi Lauper and she's like, Dorota's your biggest fan. And then like leaves me with Cyndi Lauper. And it was the first kind of bigger scene that I had where it was like about Dorota for a minute. And I was with Cyndi Lauper, which was like so cool. And so I got to do all this like funny, crazy, like fangirling over Cyndi Lauper that, you know, was kind of comedically broad and let me have like a lot of fun and license to have fun as the character. And so I think that those kind of moments started coming more and more often. So it's like Dorota suddenly had her own personality, you know, and it was like of some interest. So that was cool. Plus that was like such a thrill to be in a scene with Cyndi Lauper. She was amazing. And she like was so complimentary to me. And she gave me a little CD of her new CD had come out. She like signed it for me. So it was really fun for me.
I've met Cyndi Lauper. I'm a huge Cyndi. I'm just a huge 80s music fan. Were you like a huge right. fan of Cyndi Lauper before this?
Yeah, I mean, I love, I remember like when I was a kid, we had, I had like a record of Cyndi Lauper's I got from the library and I was like, ooh, you know, so I love Cyndi Lauper. Yeah, she's like, you know, obviously so huge culturally and changed the world in so many ways. And so I just admire her. So being in her presence was like phenomenon.